Foxy ran under the chair to that bed to hide a chew on her bone, even with her scarf still on.